Nafia from India.
Sheikh, as we know, one of the wasila of our dua being accepted is by asking through our own good deeds. So my question is, if someone asks Allah for something through one of their good deeds and the dua gets accepted, does that mean that person will not be rewarded for that deed in the hereafter? Jazakumullah khairan.
Wa jazakum. Nafia from India says, now we know that one of the types of wasila, and wasila is to ask Allah Azza wa Jal with something that would add value to your invocation. So you can ask Allah Azza wa Jal by taking the wasila of His beautiful name and attributes. So instead of saying, Ya Allah, give me this, you say, Ya Razzaq, Ya Kareem. So you invoke Allah with His beautiful names and attributes. Number two, to invoke Allah Azza wa Jal with your own good deeds. Oh Allah, I ask you, because I follow the sunnah of your Prophet and I grow my beard where everybody is laughing because it's so tall, long and huge, and I'm doing this for your sake, because I'm doing it for your sake, oh Allah, do this and that for me. So I ask Allah with my own good deeds. Thirdly, to ask Allah Azza wa Jal through the invocation of living righteous people. So I go to my father, my uncle, the imam of the masjid, and I say to him, Shaykh, pray to Allah Azza wa Jal that he cures my illness. So this is also accepted. Now, Nafi'a says, if I ask Allah Azza wa Jal that because I go to Fajr prayer, walking on my feet every day for your sake, Allah do this and that for me, and Allah answers my prayer, my invocation, my dua, would I be deprived from the reward of walking to the masjid every Fajr? The answer is no. Allah is more generous than this. You think Allah Azza wa Jalla is going to deprive you of the reward because He answered your prayer or your invocation? No, definitely not. You will be rewarded without any problem. Bi-idhnillahi Azza wa Jalla.